What do you do if you can't remember your email password, or you just want to update your security? Well, first let me tell you that passwords cannot be revealed. They can only be changed. Studies suggest that 38% of us would rather clean a toilet than think of a new password, which I guess means they'd rather clean their crap than protect their crap. But when you finally break down and decide it's time, I'll show you how to reset or change an email password in cPanel. Your first step is to log into your cPanel. Now your homepage will look similar to this. On the right side of the page, you'll see groups. You want the group that says Mail. Click on Email Accounts, then scroll down to the account you want to update. Click on Change Password on the link, and when it opens up, enter your new password. Then confirm it by entering it again in the box below. Now, if you want to generate a secure password, I recommend using the password generator. You can use it as it is set, or you can choose options by clicking on Advanced Options. Here you can set the length of the password and what characters you wish to use, and if you're satisfied with the password generated, make sure you copy and paste it into a safe place. Personally, I use Notepad for this function, but you can use any word processing program you feel comfortable with, including an old-fashioned paper and pencil. Now, after you've saved it, put a checkbox next to I've copied this password to a secure location. Then click Use Password. It'll take you back to the other screen where you can see the strength of your password choice on a scale of 0 to 100. If all is well with your choice, click on the button that says Change Password, and you're done. Remember to update all your devices with the new password. This includes tablets, laptops, smartphones, and PCs. Thanks for the topic request. Keep them coming. Give us a thumbs up if you liked it. And leave a comment. And by all means, subscribe.